ענווה ענבר מוריס אסולין, שלום. And welcome to Culture Buzz. Can you tell us a bit about your group, about the play we have just seen?
We are 12 people from the Golan in the north of Israel. We are amateur people. We are doing all kind of professional helping professions, and we never do any professional acting, but we are a group of people that just love the music and we love what Morris does, and we enjoy the music and the movement, and we also express our feelings and our emotions without words, and we love doing this.
And the name of the play is
better than words.
And the name of the play is The Excursion.
Excursion, which is a journey to the inside and to the imagination worlds,
and
the surrealistic type of pictures, and
with very few words.
Right.
And how long, for example, it takes to work on such a play?
Every year we have a new production.
Ah, wonderful. For how many years now?
The workshop, so with a lot of improvisation, and then Morris does the putting together the pieces, so it will be a one show.
How many years now?
It's 12 years.
Wow. Bat mitzvah. Next year bar mitzvah.
I think more than 12 years. I'm there only for 3.5 years. But we've been in Romania, in Latvia, in international
performing
festivals.
For amateur,
amateur
groups?
Theater, yes.
Wonderful.
And we got a lot of nice responses from the people, because we didn't need any translation. They didn't need to understand anything.
Excellent, excellent.
It's touching everywhere. It's touching every person in the world, because it's touching your emotions and your sensations, your associations, your own inside world. So everybody can relate to this.
And I must say that the audience responded accordingly. And now, in your permission, Anva, we'll switch to Maurice. And we'll also switch to Hebrew. Maurice, אני מבין שרוב התשבחות מגיעות לך?
לא, לא, בהחלט, אני לא חושב שצריך להגיע רק אליי, בטוח שזאת עבודה מאוד מאוד רצינית של השחקנים, כי עניין המשחק הוא מאוד קובע, וגם ההזדהות עם התמונות שאני מביא, וגם העבודה של השחקן על עצמו, ממש כמו סטניסלבסקי, אבל בשקט.
וכמה זמן עבדו על הטיול?
על הטיול עבדו לאורך כל השנה, אבל בסך הכל פעם בשבוע. לא צריך
חזרות הרבה, פעם בשבוע?
לא צריך הרבה חזרות לדבר כזה. בתיאטרון רגיל אנחנו צריכים הרבה מאוד לעשות רן לפני זה, ופה אנחנו יכולים בהחלט לקבל תמונות מוכנות ולשמור אותן במזוודה ולהוציא אותן גם בהקשרים אחרים, או לחבר אותן להצגות אחרות לפי הצורך.
לא דיברנו על השם של הלהקה, השקט שבצליל, הסוד שבצליל.
תיאטרון הסוד שבצליל.
The secrets of sound.
Maybe we'll say a few words about the name, about the meaning.
The secrets of sound. Just everybody can feel what it means, you know, it's behind the sound, behind the music, what the music makes you do. Your imagination, your emotion comes with the music.
Okay.
And then the pictures emerge from it. And what we say always is that Moise is the painter and we are the colors and the brushes. So he's painting with us and we are doing the pictures and movement, but he's really the painter.
What can we wish your theater group? What can we wish you?
Shana Tova.
This is for everybody.
Our dream is to perform in front of Jewish communities in Europe, in the entire world. And we have a lot of pieces that relating to the Holocaust Memorial. And we did performances in Yad Vashem and in all kinds of memorial services for the Holocaust today. And we have a dream to perform in the Washington, D.C., Yeah, we came to Romania and we had a third prize with a performance that is all about the Holocaust. And no eye stayed dry.
I can imagine.
And they didn't have any words at all.
I can imagine. Maurice, מה אפשר לאחל לכם?
אפשר לאחל לנו להמשיך ליצור. בעיקר ממש ליצור בצורה הזאת, והמסרים הם מאוד ברורים גם לחברה הזאת. זאת אומרת, השתיקה הזאת, בלי מילים, נותנת המון עוצמה, נותנת אפשרות לתקשורת אולי יותר טובה. זאת אומרת, לתת לאנשים גם את העוצמות, את החושים הטבעיים שלהם.
A picture is better than 1,000 words. That's what they say.
They do. Anva, Maurice, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good luck and shalom.